Hey guys, I'm Surbhi and once again I'm back with a new lesson in your favorite channel, Key Differences. Today we are going to discuss the difference between e-commerce and e-business. So friends, let's get started. E-commerce. E-commerce stands for electronic commerce, which implies the process of carrying out trading activities through electronic devices, such as computers, laptops, tablets, mobiles, and other interconnected telecommunication network. Here, the transaction between the buyer and seller is made electronically, and so physical interaction of the parties is absent. The basic requirement is a website with the help of which the transaction can be proceeded. So, it includes online shopping, online ticket booking, online banking, online hotel booking, social networking. There are four types of e-commerce: business to business commerce, business to customer commerce, customer to business commerce, and customer to customer commerce. Business to business commerce is the process where the buying and selling of goods takes place between two business houses, such as manufacturers and supplier of goods. Business to customer commerce is one in which we have business firm on the one hand and customer on the other end. Customer to business commerce is a commercial transaction between customer and the business firm. Lastly, C2C commerce is one where there is customer at both the ends. E-business. E-business expands to electronic business, which implies the online presence of the business firm and is not restricted to interaction with the customer and suppliers only. Indeed, it encompasses the interaction with different department and employees within the organization. Hence, it includes e-commerce and other business activities such as accounting, production, finance, human resource, and so forth, which are conducted electronically. So, it includes intra-B commerce and B2E commerce, that is business to employee commerce, with other types of e-commerce. Basically, there are two types of e-business: pure play and brick and click. Pure play is that form of e-business in which the business operates in online mode only, whereas brick and click is that form of e-business in which the business operates both online and offline mode. Difference between e-commerce and e-business. Meaning, when the trading of goods and services takes place over internet through electronic devices, it is called as e-commerce, whereas when the business activities are conducted electronically, it is called as e-business. When it comes to scope, the scope of e-business is wider in comparison to e-commerce because e-business covers e-commerce also. Money must be involved in an e-commerce transaction, but e-business involves monetary transactions and allied activities. The first and foremost requirement of e-commerce is a website to represent the company on the internet. Nowadays, mobile applications are also becoming an important requirement for e-commerce transactions to expand their reach. On the other hand, e-business requires a website and software packages like ERP, CRM, etc. for conducting business activities with the help of electronic devices. When it comes down to network, e-commerce requires internet to connect the company with the rest of the world. As against, e-business requires networks like internet, intranet, and extranet. Lastly, e-commerce has an extroverted approach as it deals with external parties only, like customers, suppliers, and distributors. On the contrary, the approach of e-business is ambiverted because it deals with internal parties such as employees along with external parties such as customers, suppliers, distributors, creditors, and so forth. Well friends, this brings me to the end of this lesson. I hope you find the lesson very useful. I'm sure that all your doubts regarding the difference between e-commerce and e-business are cleared now. However, if you want to study the topic further in detail, you can visit our official website, that is keyreferences.com. Here you can find a detailed comparison of e-commerce and e-business along with their types. Links are also provided in the description below. So guys, please like and share this video, and if you have any queries or feedback for me, please comment below and do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Key References. I'll be back soon with a new lesson. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.